Hey. What's this? What's what? This. Oh, it must be Fred's present to me.
How do you know?
He always hides them in the closet. Must be something to wear.
Well, Ethel, aren't you going to peek inside and see what it is?
No, I want to postpone the bad news as long as possible.
Well, Ethel, maybe Fred got you something nice this time. Let's look.
Well, all right. Maybe if I get the initial shock over with, I can act pleased when I open it in front of Fred. Presents look great.
Well, Ethel, I think they're kind of cute.
What are they?
Well, they're hostess pants. You wear them when you give smart dinner parties.
Oh, I was wondering what to wear at all those smart dinner parties I give.
Well, I saw them last month in Harper's Bazaar.
Well, they're certainly bizarre.
Well, now, wait a minute, Ethel. Look, you get yourself a little black off-the-shoulder blouse and a big crushy belt and little ballet slippers, and you're all set.
What for, Halloween?
Well, I like them. I think this time Fred made a very good choice.
Oh, don't try to defend him, Lucy. Let's face it, all of his taste is in his mouth.
Ethel, I think you're being very ungrateful. Fred probably put a lot of time and thought into picking these out.
He did not. I know where they came from. What I can't figure out is how they got them to fit in a box of Cracker Jack. You know, these are so ridiculous, they're funny. Oh, brother, I'd like to meet the idiot that talked these into things.
How do you do?
How do you do? What do you mean?
For your information, I am the idiot who talked him into those.
Oh, Lucy. Oh, Lucy, I don't believe it.
I should have known more than to get you something chic.
Chic? I got no use for those. I wanted a toaster. Oh.